to him? Well, you can't really see him. Well, actually, we're gonna drop off Mamila, then we're going to hold him. Then after that, I'm after Charleston.
Picture today?
Picture
that? Picture
today?
Now sila. Huh? Texas takes Sage will be Wilshire right about 2 o'clock this afternoon. Frankie Perez at 4, Mason Gray at 6, Uncle Cracker at 8 tonight. Mark McGrath throughout the day. Shopping sprees are going on. You're about to go shopping with Mark McGrath, aren't you?
Yeah, we're going to take our winner yesterday from the grand prize drawing.
So you just do what I'm talking about.
Go shopping with Mark McGrath, so that's going to be fun. Then we'll bring him back here, and he's going to host the rest of the
night. Just for $29.
For a desert breeze, if you haven't been out here, it's Durango between Spring Mountain and Twain. If you're coming from the 215 exit at Durango,
Daddy, boy, yeah. A snake! A snake! There's a snake over there.
Ni Love ni Alex.
Mag-glance.
Mag-glance. reason they are leaning like this, because we don't want those transmission lines to touch the canyon wall. Mm-hmm. And now look downstream, you see two buildings, one on each side of the mountain wall with the six holes in it. Before we installed all the generators, some of Lake Mead's water had to be released downstream through those holes. But after we have installed all the generators, now we only release water downstream through the generators. We don't use those holes anymore. Do you know why we don't use those holes anymore?
No.
We have a very good reason. Because through the generators, we make money. Through the holes, we don't make money.
Mm-hmm.
And also, if you look at those two buildings, you will notice that four holes were sealed off on each side. In the 1960s, after they had installed the last generator, they sealed off four holes on each side. The two remaining holes, we used to have needle wells inside. In 1998, they replaced those needle wells with the jet fuel gauge. Each jet fuel gauge is 90 inches in diameter, 5,400 cubic feet of water per second. If we open one gate for 3 seconds, we can fill up an Olympic-sized swimming pool. But you don't see water coming out from those two holes very often. It only happens like inspection inside, and they only inspect once every 2 years. Look downstream again, you see a road coming down. Before it gets to the mountain wall, you see a little bridge over there. That bridge is an entrance to a tunnel. The tunnel is inside the mountain wall, and it will come out on the Nevada Round. This is what we call the North Fork Road.
Is the picture to the
left? They do this
road to
bring
rubbish,
heavy equipment, and materials down to the
mountain.
Kuya, what do you know?
That's
it. What do you know?
Mun diha ta dia ubus dong. Dai diha ta sa ubus dai kanang building kanai. Diha mi sa ubus kanang sa building.
If you walk to the end of the parking lot right here, you will see Nevada's
Yeah, let's go.
Here.